Grab the barrel. Grab the barrel. Not the bird, the barrel. Rotate. There's no way I'm surviving that fall. Oi! Felix, thank you! You saved my life! Felix! That was incredible!
Hey there, and welcome back to more Dragon's Dogma 2. Any chance there are, like, other prisoners, though?
Listen to this, cuz. With the coin you've been giving me, I'm getting myself moved someplace nice. Oh, in Vermund, I'll not be locked up in a filthy cage like this. You can count on that.
Are there any other... Oh, wait, there's this dude, though. Ish. He's just murmuring.
I will not tell you.
You've returned.
Oh, I did?
Have you obtained any worm's life crystals?
But I did!
15 of them! Let's not tell them that we have more.
Holy moly.
You have. Incredible! That is no small feat. I must admit, I had not thought you much chance of success.
Fascinating, my lord.
Yet here you are. And this... This is precisely what I require to complete my work.
Oh, do you now?
I shan't delay. Come by again tomorrow. By then, I will have produced a god's sway of unparalleled quality.
Oh, will you now?
Oh my god, we need to wait again. I hate the waiting. Why is there need to be waiting?
Is it ready? Or better be?
Oh, it is finished. The result is even more sublime than I I must deliver it to Lord Phasus at once. Though, mayhap. Now, I cannot leave this in your hands. I may not be fleet of foot, but only I can do this.
Get him.
Changed my mind. You take it. Deliver the blade to Lord Phasus. You ought reach him in time.
Go now. Make haste for Moonglint Tower. There your journey will come to an end. One way or another.
One way or another. I got the Voikstone.
Then I wish you good fortune.
Well, 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 we wish you the same.
Magic research lab appears to have been...
Meanwhile, Flamebearer Palace. Spell steel door. Oh, it did open. Oh no, someone else opened it. The Lord Phasus. Just open the god gigantic door. That door pretty looked pretty cool though. Seems like it's active now because it's like glowing at least. Oh nice, so there is a shortcut. So right, we just had to have a blight in our pocket. Whoa. I remember this from the trailer. This thing's massive. What is that thing on it? What is he steaming about? There's a lot of steam coming out of that one.
What could possibly impel a being of such size to motion?
Whatever its intent, I suppose we can ill afford to leave it be.
T'would really be better if it stayed still. Given the size of it, it could crush us all underfoot.
It might.
We better fight it then. I need to rush over there and fight it.
Oh, that's gonna take forever until I reach it. This is like way bigger and faster, most likely, too.
It's crossing this narrow sea with enormous speed.
Oh, there's a griffin too. Oh my god, dude. Not the best time for a griffin. Fly away, beastie. Oh, it's moving quickly though, huh? It has a big spear. Holy moly. Wait, what is happening now? That is a big giant. What?
It just destroyed the bridge!
What is that? It cannot be! If we do not retreat soon, I fear we are all lost. We ought to press on, my lord.
It doesn't have an Elvis spear, though.
Mine's not the stone puppets, then. We move.
Doesn't care about it, really.
It arose from the sea. What could have summoned it?
That thing's massive, though. Holy moly. It looks very creepy, too. No more bridge. Oh, but we. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I remember that because I was going through that already.
What is that? Yon statue appears to be pursuing Lord Phasus.
Ah, yeah.
Seems like it. Yeah, because. Oh, I see it now.
Watch out, it's the massive statue.
Is it gonna come here?
Where are you going, giant?
Where is it going? Is it gonna go, like, to the right or is it gonna go here? Ah, it's coming here. Oh, we got a ballista. Oh, mate.
It's not enough to turn this thing.
Okay, I'm gonna charge it up. Oh, it's just getting closer. Is that a weak spot? Kinda looks like it. Boom. Did it do anything? Maybe I suck it. Grab the barrel. Grab the barrel. Not the bird, the barrel. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Jump!
Oh my god. Oi! Oi! Son of a gun.
Made it.
I'd not fancy killing such a gigantus.
Heal me though. Heal me though. I need healing. Wait. Oh, is it a trebuchet? They're just talking there, they're not doing anything. Bloody hell. I fell off. Oh, it does stomp though a lot.
You I hope you weren't able to stay with me, please.
Oh, he's bleeding now. Lost it. Boom. I need to climb higher though. Much higher.
I require assistance. Might I be of assistance?
Charge it up.
I shall not fail
you. Whoa, 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 careful, don't get stung. Oh my god, why did it yellow go? Almost got stung. We need to climb this thing. Pellets or whatever. It's just seeming a lot of damage though. That Felix is just whacking at it. There we go. Oh. Good job, Felix. Get away a little bit from it. Boom. Stamina. Yeah, I'm not hitting the statue though. Come on! Bleed. Overgrown Colossus. Shouldn't I recover stamina over here? Oh, I had to let go and then you can recover it. Break it! There's no way I'm surviving that jaw fall. Oi! Felix, thank you! You saved me life! Felix! That was incredible! Oh wait. There was a... on his knee as well. On here, on the Achilles heel! Oh, he didn't bleed out yet. He stopped? It stopped. It bloody stopped. What are these guards doing? They're just running to you. Examine. Wakestone shard. Oh my god, dude. Make him bleed. Still wasn't enough. Oh, are you kidding me? It's moving away from me. Seems like it's just better use like regular attacks on this. Lost him. Doesn't seem to be doing the job. Bloody hell. Well, that's a big ballista. Oh my god, double!
Show them double!
Moment of victory is at hand. Let us finish this.
Wait, the victory at hand? Oh, it's lying. Long bait. I'm climbing this big statue. Felix just went down. Do I have enough stamina to climb this fully? Oh yeah, I have a couple. Climb it! Climb this magnificent, gigantic, colossal! Do I need to stab his eye out? That looks menacing, holy moly. I need more stamina though. Boom. No. Oh, I'm fine. It's fine, I'm not falling. What am I supposed to do now? Ah! Oh! Almost fell off. Maybe this is the last piece. Bleed! Giant. So what do we need to do now? Do I need to climb it again? Don't fall. Oh, maybe it's the side. Oh, the side might got him weaker. Smash it! Doesn't really care about us, does it? Get down, beast! Still moving. Is there anything on its attack, though? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stopped, didn't it? Did we do it? Stop moving, it seems. And it certainly is not moving.
Oh, a ballista!
Oh, I can think of all manner of uses for a contraption such as this.
Uh-huh.
Might we not lay a trap for our enemies?
Might be the eyeball that we need to shoot. Charge it up, boys, and let's see what's in that eyeball. No. Oh, you had to run over here. They were ready for the statue. So we stopped before. I don't understand. Do we need to just go through the gates and that's it? Moonlight Tower and oh, it's Moonglint, not Moonlit.
It would seem the stone puppet has stopped. Have the wounded been tended to?
Yes, my lord.
Good. I trust you are prepared, Sovereign of Vermund.
Will it really be all right? I'm not about to be charred, am I?
Fear not. You are in no danger.
Fear not.
The dragon shall be under my control when it appears.
Kinda doubted though, mate.
Come. Let us press onward.
Wait, don't tell me this is like the ending of the game already? Is it though? Is this the end of the road? For the story that was told.
What is it? Has something happened? You ought at least rest for the evening. There should be a spare bed in the lodgings yonder. Only don't go rushing off before you're ready. Take it from me. You're better off resting while you have the chance.
The boss fight was pretty cool, but at the same time it was like a little bit underwhelming because he was like... Everyone else was like participating, so it wasn't like very much your own fight. But there's a dragon again. Run away.
How do you like that?
Run away.
So, the brigand claims to have been employed by the Coral Snakes. Interesting. Whoever is truly behind this has covered their tracks well. But if Her Majesty is to be protected, we must flush the betrayer out at all costs. Might I beg a moment of your time, Sir Arisen? What
sure.
I'm about to reveal is known only to a select few in all Batal. I trust you will be prudent.
Okay.
During his interrogation, the brigand let slip that another assassin would be sent to kill the Empress. In the name of caution, Her Majesty has taken up residence in a location known only to me. There she will remain till the danger has passed. My plan is thus. You will inform the Coral Snakes of the Empress's location. A false one, of course. Tell them that you have her in your custody.
Mm-hmm.
And that if they wish to confirm her identity, they must come to the empty abode south along Flamebearer Palace Road. It is my hope that this will lure the mastermind to the fall. For you.
What say we gather some information?
Okay, so we just need to lure them in another place. Then I'll ask you to speak with the brigand.
What do you want?
The Empress is in my custody.
You've got the Empress?
Aye.
There's some kind of jape?
No.
Suppose the fact you're telling this to me means you're in the know. You one of us? Right then, I'll pass these tidings along to our interested party. Where should I tell them to find you? The empty house south of the Pilgrim's Path, is it? Fair enough. Fear not. I'll arrange for the interested party to meet you in the empty house south of the Pilgrim's Path.
You leave the information to the Coral Snakes? Best we go and check it.
Sir Arisen, I take it you have given the Coral Snakes the information we discussed.
Exactly.
Then the villain behind Her Majesty's assassination will doubtless be compelled to act with all due haste. And so must we. Let us begin our preparations presently.
Okay.
Might I implore you to play the part of a bandit, Sir Arisen? As one of Her Majesty's champions, my face is like as not to be known to our villain. I have also employed the aid of a woman resembling Her Majesty in stature and build. She will fulfill the role of Empress during the exchange.
Sure, why not?
No, Manella. We must go ourselves.
Your Majesty, I don't think...
Should the ruse be discovered too soon, the renegade may flee and escape justice. We must confront them, so that our land and its people may ne'er endure such uncertainty again.
What, the Empress's proposal? Oppose the Empress's... Okay, well, I mean, she probably... Makes sense, but at the same time, it's too dangerous for her. Eh, let's go
Understood.
With it.
Then let's I shall guard your Majesty with my life.
You better.
Must needs be ready for whatever comes, Sir Arisen. Pray, tell me when you're prepared.
It seems you are called upon to act alone, so we pawns shall join your audience. I do hope you play your part well.
Unmask the mastermind.
Is that red shock to me?
I'm ready.
I suspect the villain will approach under cover of night. Are your preparations concluded?
Yes.
I am glad to hear it, and not a moment too soon. We have received word that someone approaches our location.
Hold
Find
on.
A way to loosen the villain's tongue. I shall remain hidden till the opportune moment presents itself. May all go as planned.
All right.
I am come. Would you kindly open the door?
I am come. Is subordinate Denius involvement in the ruse? Huh?
Let us not waste time. I am here to confirm the identity of your captive and naught else. Where might she be?
What the hell happened there, though? Like, what the hell was that? Please come in. Nothing's gonna happen to you, I promise.
Indeed. 'Tis the Empress and none other. Fortunately for you. Had it been anyone else, your head would now be free of its shoulders.
Please.
'Tis by the Coral Snakes' failure that she yet lives. I trust you are prepared to rectify this mistake. Go on. Kill her.
Sure. We'll do that. Exactly.
How dare you!
Oh, Sir Arnold! So 'twas you!
Manella, this little ruse was your doing, I suppose?
In part. But let us continue this discussion in the interrogation room. I want it all on record.
Indeed. Ermhild, though it pains us, we must place you under arrest.
You have been arrested now!
You'll do no such thing. I bid you both farewell.
So calm.
No!
What?
Stop her!
Oh, she poisoned herself? Oh, are you kidding me?
Forgive me, Your Majesty. She is gone.
Ah, oh, bloody hell.
Ermhild, why?
Silenced by her own hand! I fear our carelessness has allowed the villain to escape her due judgment.
Might there have been some other way?
Probably not. Wait, so this is it? That's the conclusion?
What could have possessed her to do such a thing? I suppose we'll ne'er know now. A pity.
Oh, Ermhild.
Bloody hell, dude.
Pray, follow me.
That is it? That was the bloody quest? Oh no. Yeah, it probably chose the worst option. Maybe we should have pretended to kill the queen. Yeah, you probably needed another person and you just killed the other person. That one is just taking forever. Just nothing is happening. We bribed the guard and the guard is doing absolutely bloody nothing. What are you doing here?
Yes, what is it? Saurian Tales? Ah, you must have heard tell of me from my usual wire. I should be glad to part with a few. I trust you've brought the necessary coin. Right, here you are.
Oh,
just so we're clear, you're not to speak a word of this to anyone. If someone were to find out about our arrangement, I'd lose more than my job.
I didn't need the tails, though.
I don't need the bloody tails, mate.
As a token of my gratitude.
Okay, she's blushing though. A bunch of flowers? Oh, come on. Oh, it's what? What are you doing? Oh my god. Slicking the face? Really? Let go. Finish him off. Did. Why did what? Was it that deep? I didn't think that was that deep. Get the goddamn bird out of the sky. No. Oh, what the? You killed Felix, you. Oh, you god damn it. Get away here. Yeah, he's far gone. Next time, Felix. Felix, you ready?
I'll acquit myself better next time.
Oh, I possess no ill intent, I assure you.
Oh.
I merely wished for a closer look at these bows. Those of other races differ so in design from our own, you see. I cannot deny I am curious about them. That's all it is, mind. Curiosity. I have no desire to actually own one of these contraptions myself. And even if I did, it isn't as if I could purchase one. It would be unseemly for an elf to aspire to such a thing, no matter how they fascinate me. It isn't to be.
Human-made bow. Okay, so he wants a bow. Well, let's buy him a bow then.
Come take a look.
They have bows, by any chance?
But these foreign bows do so intrigue me, but I shall admire them. You would simply give this to me?
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, that is most generous. I would gladly accept it. You have my gratitude. Fascinating. 'Tis not dissimilar from an elven bow in make, and yet 'tis unlike one in near every respect. Such as this bowstring. It looks quite the same, but the tension is altogether different. I suppose that comes from using different materials. Well, why do you stare? Perhaps you find it absurd that I should marvel so at a bow not of elven make. I suppose I sought inspiration, for I confess I find myself rather lost. My aim has suffered of late, such that my wayward arrows simply would not strike true. The timing could not be more unwelcome, as my skill with a bow is to be put on trial anon. Forgive me. I should not expect you to know of our ways. I speak of the trial of archery, a time-honored elven custom. Every elf undergoes this trial when they reach maturity. Till we succeed, we are not considered to have come of age. I have been training most diligently, yet my skills ne'er seem to take shape.
Talks a lot.
Indeed, I fear my aim has only worsened with each new failing. I grew so vexed with myself that I sought to learn a foreign form of archery rather than master my own people's. Thanks to you, I now have the means to do so. Though I dare say I shan't make any headway on my own. Say, would you be willing to give me a demonstration? It might be just what I need to find my aim. Please, sir, you give to me this bow. I only ask that you show me how to wield it.
I don't know how I do that, I'm a thief.
Many thanks. I'm indebted to you twofold, but this is no place to practice. Would you be so kind as to meet me by the ruins north of Trevo Mine? That's where I train, you see. I'll be able to concentrate on your display of bowmanship much better there. I do hope you'll join me. For now, I shall bid you farewell.
Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you did, consider subscribing to the channel, leaving a like, leaving a comment, ringing that notification bell, and I'll be seeing you around in the next one. Have a nice day or evening, and I'll see you around. Bye-bye.